sessions. Yikes. Thanks. I'd rather not eat right now. Yeah. I have to stay tired. Oh, this is going to take forever. I might as well burn some stamina while I'm at it.
You're right. Let's burn some stamina.
I'm gonna post on Twitter. Catch me on SSBM underscore TKO. Actually, I don't know how you guys do it. So I'm just not gonna,
yeah, I don't know how to do that stuff either.
Oh, for the love of Jesus Christ!
Ooh, laptop. What are you even gonna do on your laptop?
This is not the winners finals I wanted to see.
Oh, it looks like edge to the edge, Luca.
Okay, maybe he's been practicing, although I don't think there's anyone to practice with on the island.
So he hasn't been.
Yeah, probably not.
All I know is that Puff can crouch, and then it's really gay.
Yeah, pretty much.
Because I keep.
Oh.
Huh? The greenest of bugs. I don't understand, because Edge Luka usually plays Green Mark. Maybe that's why he's not winning.
Maybe he's. I thought he played Blue Mark.
Maybe I don't mind.
I recall Blue Mark. I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong.
You're probably.
I also haven't watched him play in like. This Battle of BC 1.
So yeah, there's that. Man, those are horrendous DR.
Oh!
Edge cancel.
Whoa! That was a juicy down air.
Oh! Watch.
I didn't see that.
Edge Luka dip like lower.
Yeah. Huh? Honkai third impact.
Honkai impact third. Third comes after.
It's like, and then there's like Honkai impact third, there's Honkai third impact, there's fucking Hokai impact three. Like, I don't know which one is which. Like, holy, it's so.
Dude, grab the Edge Luka. It's actually doing pretty well. Ledge Luka.
Oh, good answer.
What is he do? Up being out of shield. What the
fuck?
Hey, what the fuck? Did you see that?
Nice.
I didn't see it, but like it sounded furious.
He just.
Hey, it's actually doing pretty well. Oh, dang.
Oh, did he do it again?
Yeah, he three-starred. Dang.
Oh, do you know about Judah? It's like one of the primo boss stone weapons. And I pulled out my pistol. That's not very good.
Motherfucker. I swear to God, if I see Edge Luka in the grand finals.
Hey man, it'll be easier for you.
Yeah.
You don't have to play a Puff.
I have to, I'm in losers.
Oh, right. Well,
whatever.
Good luck.
Well, as I am right now, I think I'm playing okay enough where I can, like, beat whoever's in front of me.
Did he roll out?
Yeah, he did. Yikes. Yikes indeed. Dude, I can't grind Mobile Gay with this, like, one bar Abbotsford into life data.
Yeah. I haven't been able to do anything this entire day. It hasn't been that bad of a day, though. Surprising.
It's been all right.
Oh! The light's white. I feel like you really don't go out there against. Actually,
no, he does what he wants.
Yeah.
But then he died, so.
1%. Come on. It's possible, right?
What?
Nope, never mind. Oh, crouch! Oh, okay.
He's bringing in those pounds.
Power shield. No. crap.
What? What was...
Nice.
Dang, meat snack. Oh, for the love of Jesus.
What is Clyde doing?
He just killed himself for it, wouldn't he?
Oh gosh. What is Clyde? Oh, he's giving up.
No, I don't think he's giving up. He's
I don't know.
Like, he was up 80%.
To me, it seems like he's good enough. I don't know.
Well, yeah.
He didn't die.
Oh, he pivoted that.
Yeah. Actually, Lucas is bringing it. It's 2-0 right now, right?
Mm-hmm. As it would suggest on the screen. Oh, nice.
The Battle of the Children. I cannot wait. Yeah, I feel like the crouching thing is not really working at all.
Yeah, but it still adds a layer of like...
It does. I mean, but yeah, I feel like Ledge Luka has not really been going for it.
Mm-hmm. Not that I've been watching.
Me neither.
Oh, he can do the pivot. Oh. Dang, he's getting slapped. Ooh. Yeah. It really? Does.
It always works for me.
Yeah, like click all the motorcycles, dude. That means you missed one.
An email that Dane received from PayPal because he sent me money.
Why did he send you $3?
Dinner. I ended up paying for one night.
You paid $3 for dinner?
Well, no. There was like 4 of us, and then I paid the whole thing. Well, no. I paid like 40, and then Dane paid like 15. Let's see.
Dang, Master of the Edge Luka, not Mastering the Edge Luka. Mr. Edge Luka has done a good job of like making Kyle fear like everything that he does.
Yeah.
Cause he gets a decent amount of XP off of every hit.
Yeah. Definitely stamina efficient.
Yeah. Forward smash him, you doof.
Oh.
Wow.
Why don't you just crouch cancel forward smash?
No. Anyways.
Yeah.
how Clyde Shields keeping it respectable.
Yes.
He's been nabbing a lot of those forward smashes. I thought he was taking a picture, but he's just on his phone. Oh.
He is not letting him get in at all.
Yeah, it's quite nice.
Yeah. I don't know, is it? I guess it is.
He's upbeat like 5 out of 5 times, and like he's worked all of them.
That's a Kobe.
What's a Kobe?
When did up to walk off, turn around, and just let grab.
Yeah, that's a Kobe. Dang, he just got 50.
He just held in for like 10 seconds.
Yeah.
I do that. Kalshio shouldn't be doing that.
You're right. Alright, I think I gotta play. I think I'll play Boar.
Have fun playing Bro.
Boar.